today's product review for health and nutrition and everything like that, we're actually trying our first beer. Now, I've got some very good friends of mine who big fan of the show, and they said, Richard, why aren't you reviewing beers? And I said, well, beers aren't healthy. Beers aren't what you should be reviewing. And I said, well, no, they're not necessarily healthy, but apparently this is a gluten-free beer. Now, I've spoken about going gluten-free on this show and the benefits it's given me, and we had Ian Pritchard from 360 talking about the benefits it gave him and to his clients. So I bought this from Tesco. I can't remember the price. And here it is. The world's most award-winning gluten-free beer, Daura Damm. 100% natural ingredients. So let's try it. I've got some friends who would say it's never too early for a beer. So it's not bad. I actually don't mind it. I think it's okay. Would I rush out and choose it ahead of another beer on a night out? Not necessarily. If I wanted to stay a bit more healthy, I probably wouldn't drink beer at all. I'd have a wine or something if I really wanted alcohol. But if I was going to drink beer and I wanted to stay gluten-free and really fancy the taste of beer, it's kind of a mix between like what I call like a lager and maybe like a shandy, I guess. It's kind of that in-between taste. And let's talk about the ingredients. And this is the interesting part about this. This is what's very interesting about the Daura Damm gluten-free bit. If you look at the ingredients, it actually says barley malt, rice hops. Barley malt, from what I can tell from my research from gluten, is that is actually gluten. So this gluten-free beer, I don't think is 100% gluten. Now, I did a bit of research on it a while ago, and they said, from what I could tell on some internet forums and things like that, is that it's pretty close to being gluten-free, but it isn't quite gluten-free. And I think there are certain countries, don't quote me on this, I think there are certain countries which won't sell this beer because they can't prove that it's 100% gluten-free. But you can buy it in the UK, you can buy it at your local Tesco or supermarket, whichever supermarket you use. It's not bad. Whether it's gluten-free, we'll have to see. Probably don't try it if you are a celiac, but if you're just trying to stay gluten-free, trying to stay healthy, I guess give it a swig, give it a try. Let me know what you think. If there is another health, nutrition product, maybe a breakfast food, maybe an app, if there's anything you'd like me to try or anything you'd recommend, let us know on the Facebook comments page. Let us know on the Twitter page. Let us know using an email, sportsdesk@sportuccino.com. We would love to hear from you.